In today's video, I'll be talking about an online, easy to use pattern making software. My name is Enorita and welcome to my channel. In my channel, I research to find out pattern making softwares or pattern making systems that you can use as a beginner and it's easy to use. A lot of people make patterns manually. But if you're somebody that wants to learn how to make digital patterns, you want to learn how to take, you know, your pattern creating talents digitally, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about a very, very easy to use pattern making software. And the good news about today's zone is that it is completely free. Yes, you heard me right. It is completely free. You don't have to pay anything. There is no hidden cost. There is no subscription. The name of the pattern making software I'm going to be talking about today is called Pattern Maker. Another thing is that with Pattern Maker Pro, you can create your body blocks very fast. Just create the body blocks, download it, and then just put it together. So without wasting time, let's get to my computer. And let me introduce you to Pattern Maker Pro. Now, to get to Pattern Maker Pro, all you have to do is to put in your Google Pattern Maker Pro, and then you click on it. And then the very first one here that shows you fearlessmakers.com. So what you do now, you click on it, and it will take you straight to Pattern Maker Pro free sewing patterns. As I said, this is an online pattern making software that is completely free, made by Fearless Makers. Now, Pattern Maker Pro really is a professional pattern making software, and it creates free sewing patterns for you to sell or sew. So that means whatever patterns you create with Pattern Maker Pro, you are free to sell it. You're free to use it privately and make your own dress. And the patterns are made to measure based on your individual measurements. Now, this video is all about just taking you around Pattern Maker Pro, showing you what it can do, showing you what it entails, the kind of things you can do with it, and all that. Now, if you come to this drop down, if you click here, it will tell you all you need to know about Pattern Maker Pro. If you go to garments patterns, it shows you all the garments that are already that have already been created for you to create patterns from, and other patterns you can make. And then it gives you a manual. If you click on this manual, see the amount of information you can get. There's a quick start telling you how you can use the Pattern Maker Pro, telling you how you can use the fashioner. Now, the difference between these two is that this Pattern Maker Pro, you can use it to create, it creates garments for you automatically according to your own measurements that you have input, and then you just download it. While the fashioner, you can use it to adjust your basic body blocks you've already created with this to whatever style you want. So to be able to use this, you need to really do a lot of learning. This is where real CAD comes in, computer aided design. You need to know how to do it to be able to use the fashioner. So this fashioner is more for advanced people. While the Pattern Maker Pro, you can start with this to use it and to create your basic blocks. You can create your tops, create your skirts, create your pants or your trousers and all that, using the Pattern Maker Pro. As I said, this video is just an introduction to Pattern Maker Pro, a free online pattern making software that is completely free. There is no subscription, there is no nothing. Created by Fearless Makers, it's completely free for you to use and practice with. So as I said, right here you're going to see a lot of information, a lot. Getting started, how do you open your account, what do you have in your account page, What do we mean by measurement sets? What do we mean by measurement set library? Your garments and all that. Introduction to measurements, techniques of measurements, what to wear when measuring. It is really details. I've gone through this. At least this measurement one, I went step by step. It is really, really detailed. So everything that you need to know. Everything. So I'd advise you, if you come to Pattern Maker Pro, create time and go through this before you actually start using it, so that using it will be very, very easy for you. What I particularly like about this manual that is completely free is that even as a beginner, if you're learning how to sew, there's a lot of information you can get. Like sewing notions, there's a lot. Sewing equipment for the beginners, if you click on it, it tells you a lot. Ironing, steam ironing, marking, measuring, everything you need to learn if you're beginning, you know, to learn how to sew. Everything. It tells you about a lot of things. The scissors, the kind of scissors you need if you want to sew. The craft scissors you use, especially when you want to cut paper or other things besides fabric, especially if you're cutting some of your pattern papers and all that. It tells you the kind of scissors you can use, the fabric shears to use that you can use for cutting fabric, and your small scissors for snipping threads. So all I'm trying to say is that there's so much work that has been put into this and given to you completely free to go through and learn from and use. So once you get here, as I said, you click this drop down, you can read about it, the Pattern Maker Pro here, and you can go to the manual that will take you to all these places that you will get a lot of, you know, important information when it comes to sewing. For instance, when I went to something like seam and edge finishing, just take a look at all the information that has to do with finishing your dress, the different kinds of, you know, finishing you can make, pinked finish, I don't know how to pronounce that, where you use pinking shears to finish your edges and all that, zigzag finishing, overlock finishing. The website is for beginners and also for advanced sewers. If you're a beginner, you will get so much from this. If you've been sewing for some time, you'll still get so much from it. So that is why I'm so excited when I found this, that one can get this completely free online. And I decided to share it with you. I am not working for Fearless Makers. I am just giving information for people that are looking for such a place to use to make their online patterns. And this is completely free. Now, coming to the fashioner, as I told you initially, this is for those that are more advanced in using CAD, computer aided design, for those that actually know how to use online pattern making systems. Because with the fashioner, you can adjust your body blocks to form whatever style that you need. And here you can also go to the manual to see how this works. If you click here on the fashioner manual, a quick start, it shows you how it works. It shows you how to use, how to add points from add points from points, how to add point on a line, because you know you work with points if you're drawing all those patterns with the computer. So this tells you exactly how to use it. I am still going through this. I've not used the fashioner before, but she has a video on how she created a basic block using the fashioner, which I will also show you. She has some videos, she has a blog, she has a YouTube channel you can go to and look at videos on how to use the fashioner. For example, in the fashioner, let's say you want to shift that. You know, we can do this manually if you're if you're working with that manipulations, you can do it manually on your manually created patterns. But let's say you want to shape that and you want to use the fashioner. If you go to something like move that to multiple, if you click on it, what I love about Fearless Makers is that everything is detailed. There's no way you will not understand it. Every single thing is detailed. So you see here, it tells you step by step with diagrams of how to do it. For instance, like moving this dart, you want to move this dart maybe to the side darts, to multiple darts. This dart now, you want to make it multiple darts so that to change the shape of this basic body block. It explains in details how you can do that using the fashioner. So I can see now, see how detailed it is. See how detailed it is. So you can just follow this, open it up on your browser, while you open another part on your browser, and then you'll be following step by step to be able to do it. So see how that data has been transferred here. To make the dress look totally different, the top look totally different. So that is what a lot that you can do with the fashioner. You create your own styles. And amazingly, it is completely free. Completely free. If you're new to CAD, this is a very, very good one to use and start and learn. And what I advise you to do, which is what I do, if you want to pick up just this for the week, you just learn it. And then it is good you open the fashioner on one part of your browser and then open the manual on one part so that as you're reading it, you're also doing it. That is the fastest way to learn how to use it. But the good thing is that if once you know how to use this, the sky is your limit in designing. The sky is your limit. You can design any pattern, then download it and sew what you want to sew. Now, if you get to the block section, there's this particular video here that actually shows you. Let me click on it. It actually shows you, it's a YouTube video. This is a YouTube video created by the owner, Laurie Griffins. This is her YouTube. You can go there and you can go there and see all the videos that she has uploaded. She's the owner of Fearless Maker. She's the one that has been creating all these videos. This particular video is over an hour. It actually shows you how she created a basic block from these measurements from start to finish. That is, if you want to do that, if you want to create your basic block from start to finish, you can come and look at this video and follow her step by step on how to do that. But if you're just a beginner, you don't know much about it, we don't know anything about CAD, don't start here. Start with Pattern Maker Pro, where you can just put in your measurements and get your custom body block and then download it completely free. And if you go here, you want to learn all about Fearless Makers and how Pattern Maker Pro came about. If you click on the about, takes you here where you can read everything about them and where you can see that this particular program is completely free. There is no subscription, there is no nothing. It's completely free. And I'm so grateful to them for being able to do this for people like us that just want to learn how to do CADs online without having the challenge of paying subscriptions and all that. So if you're just like me and you really want to learn a lot about computer-aided design and how to use online pattern making softwares the easy way without having to pay anything, then feel free to check out this Fearless Makers. As I said, this video is just an introduction to Fearless Makers. I'm going to do subsequent videos, especially show you how you can create your basic body block with Pattern Maker Pro very fast. This is an introduction to Pattern Maker Pro, and I hope that you check it out and see what and what you can do that it can help you in your sewing life. Thank you so much for watching.